Blue Commission gathered in Wentworth, whereby Rogers Mamba stated the importance of people getting vaccinated. He further encourages Emaswati to get vaccinated. Grocery vouchers were given to 23 people who vaccinated on the 27th of October 2021. This was done to encourage people of Emaswati to get vaccinated too.
Kutetwe sisenabo bantu tikulane labaselalisiwe labathathu. Na ubukake ukuthi kunesigaba lesiba kuso setetwe sake saba nabo bantu labalalisiwe ka Loop Commission le babangetulo kwa 138 webantu. Kwanze sibalalisiwe namhlanje sesikhuluma ngalabathathu kusho konake lokho ukuthi cha sesivele sibheke ngakhona lokho ukuthi kugcine sibebede umuntu ngekhathi kepha-ke vele ngimthandazo wethu ukuthi lokho sigcine sikwendile uyabuda ukuthi ngabe yini lesesiyilungisile ngemalungiselelo e-fourth wave lawa lesikhuluma ngawo lokho ukuthi siphumele ngephandle siyojova Emaswati sikwenda-ke lokho ngokuthi sesijova thina kusukela ngemsombuluko kuyofika esontweni kude lilanga lesingasebenzi ngalo.
Khosha Maseko, who won a voucher, also encourages people to get vaccinated. She further states that she is also happy to be part of the people who won today.
Ngilama-rumors lesweva kwa-social media lafaka ekhathi ukuthi-ke labanye labajovile bayafa, nawujovile uba nesikhathi lesincane sekuphila, nokuthi nawujovile lokunye bakutshela ukuthi kuhlangana nalabo 666. So le timvo leto vele stenda sabe. Whereas iqiniso akusilo lelo.
Cela Impilo Dlamini and Gary Carlos reporting for a channel eMaswati.